Well, good evening.
Good evening.
Welcome to First Baptist Church. We're so delighted to have you with us. And this is the 36th annual Trenton Teapot Festival's Community Churches Concert. And we want to thank everyone for coming out tonight. Just a few things before we get started. There are restrooms in the back of the sanctuary. There are also some right down this hall and to the left if anyone needs those. For those of you I have not got a chance to meet yet, my name is Jason Bowen. I'm new to the community. This is my first Teapot Festival, and I'm the pastor here, and this is great. So I'm having fun. So I like this. I don't know why there's not more Teapot Festivals in Texas and Arkansas, so we can just get the word out. Maybe we can start doing some more of this. And we are so honored to have so many churches that are participating this year, so thank you for being a part of this. And we are honored for our Teapot committee and the volunteers that have poured so much into making this year a success. So we're grateful for them. It's been a recurring theme throughout the festival, but we want to honor our policemen and our firemen, the brave men and women that put themselves in harm's way for our community. So remember to pray for them, thank them when you see them out, and we want to support them. So we want to honor them. But even above that tonight, above all, we want to honor Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And there's so many here to lift up his name, and we are grateful for that. I wanted to read from Psalm 100. Psalm 100 says this: Shout joyfully to the Lord, all the earth. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before him with joyful singing. Know that the Lord himself is God. It is he who has made us, and not we ourselves. We are his people, and the sheep of his pasture. Enter his gates with thanksgiving, and his courts with praise. Give thanks to him, and bless his name. For the Lord is good, his loving kindness is everlasting, and his faithfulness to all generations. Let's pray. Father in heaven, we give you praise and honor and glory tonight. And I thank you for the men and women that are going to lift up their voices to praise you. I thank you for the instrumentalists that are going to play music to bring glory and honor to your name. And I ask God right now that you would draw close to them and help them to give you their very best and that you would be pleased with it. God, I thank you for our firefighters and our policemen. And I ask God that you draw close to them, that you would watch over them and their families. That you would let them know that they are loved and appreciated, and you would show us how we might conserve them. God, tonight, I just pray that we would be reminded how much you love us, and that you would let us draw close to you as you draw close to us. If there's anyone here tonight that's feeling discouraged or feeling left out, I just pray that they would know they're not alone, and there's a God that loves them. His name is Jesus. In your name that we pray. Amen.
Amen.
This time I'd like you to join me in welcoming Ms. Vicki Sorellis. She's going to come and be the first.
Vicki Sorrels. Sorrels. It's okay.
I'm learning. First two blocks, second two blocks.
One of many more. Good evening.
Evening.
How are y'all tonight? Good. I'm so glad you're here tonight. The weather's got a good crowd. We've got really a good lineup tonight. But before we begin, I want you to take out your cell phone. Come on, you can do it. Take out your cell phone and turn it off, mute it. We're going to have some beautiful music tonight. And so we don't want, you know, the Star Spangled Banner or whatever that you have to play. I have that in the bone on mine. Yeah. All right, here's another thing that would be interesting to you. This is being streamed live tonight at this address. So if you've got some people who are at home or who haven't made it yet, or some people who couldn't make it and you know they'd like to see it, here's where they need to go. It's Trenton Teapot Community Church Concert on YouTube. Trenton Teapot Community Church Concert. Got it? Okay. so you can text that to a friend or whatever, and they can view it live at home. Tonight, I have some special people that I wanted to recognize before we got started, then we're going to get started with our program. So on behalf of the TPAC committee, I'd like to give special thanks to Reverend Jason Bowen and First Baptist Church, Stephen Watson, and Mrs. Watson, who I didn't know was a church pianist also. Thank you so much for being our host, our very gracious host tonight. We appreciate you letting us have it here at this wonderful facility. Let's give them a hand. Reverend Bowen alluded to just a little bit ago, give special recognition to our parade marshals. We have a double parade marshal this year, and it is our fire chief, Terrence Elam, and our police chief, Will Sanders, and the whole department, the fire department, and the police department. If you're here, stand up. Thank you for being here, and thank you for your work in the town to keep us all safe. I also would like to recognize our teapot royalty. Do we have any royalty here? Would you stand up, please? Our own teapot royalty. Thank you. Carrie Thompson is the teapot chair this year, and she couldn't be with us tonight. But she's done so much, and she has, for the Teapot Festival, did you know that she's our parade engineer and has been for the last 15 or 16 years? She's the one that stands way down in the parade and says, you go, you stay, you tighten up, you take bigger steps. She does all that, Carrie Thompson, pretty much single-handedly. So she does a great job. But tonight we do have with us her co-chair, who is also a very hard worker. As a matter of fact, she printed these programs for WA, who is not all that great at technical stuff. So, Sarah Ryan, stand up. Our co-chair. And she will be the chairperson next year for the Teapot Parade. All right, let me see if I don't think I put anything out. All right, we can get started. We're going to get started tonight. We're going to start with First Baptist Church Choir. The song is How Can It Be? And it will be accompanied by Mrs. Watson. All right.
I am guilty, Lord. First Baptist.
That was a great start to our night. It gives me great pleasure to introduce our next act, our next song. It's a duet. It's from First Presbyterian. It's On My Knees. It's Miss Cassidy Cloy and Miss Jennifer Wings. I'll give it to you girls. Thank you. I love that we have all different styles of music and ways of worshiping, and it's all good. I love it. It gives me great pleasure to introduce the next act. This is from First United Methodist. This is Holy Ground by Sandy Hodgins, and she will be accompanied by the church pianist, Leah Jean Rollins.
That act really fits me.
Thank you.
this all the time in my own church. Did you notice the variety of ages?
Amen.
Yeah, isn't that great? Representative from the Rock. It's called Greater Is He, and this is Miss Rita Arrington. Welcome, Rita. How y'all doing?
Thank you.
tonight. Our next people on the program is from Mount Orange Baptist Church, and they're going to sing "I Said Yes to My Lord," and this is the Sunshine Band.
I
so good. All right. Thank you, New Spring Hill. All right. No, that was Mount Arch. I'm still on the program here. That's right. Mount Arch. All right. Next, we have Whitehall Baptist Church. Ricky Foran is going to perform Arise, My Love.
Praise the Lord.
Praise
I could talk like a politician tonight and say, I yield my time back to the sunshine band. Let me sit there and paddle a while longer. I'm honored to be here tonight. Praise the Lord.
Praise the
Lord. I'm doing a little something different tonight. I got pictures. I don't like pictures. If you don't, just close your eyes and listen to the music. Turned his back on the sun.
Thank you, Ms. Ford, appreciate that so much. We're not sure what happened, but we'll get it fixed. That was a great song, and the pictures were great, weren't they? All right. Oh, I have to make an apology about this next. I asked Ricky, I kept saying, now, do you know what you're going to sing? No, we don't know yet. We'll sing something. We'll sing something. So finally, I saw him about a week ago, and I said, do you know what you're going to sing yet? Yeah. And he told me. So when I got home, just to write it down about an hour or two or three later, I've asked him so many times, I hate to ask him, tell him that I've forgotten, but this is what I think he said. That wasn't it, so they're going to sing. Yeah, they're going to sing not what's on the program, they're going to sing Saved by Grace, okay? Yeah, I asked him, I said, well, do you know this other one? He went, nope. I said, okay, all right, Saved by Grace. Mr. Mitch, Ricky Grace from Souls Harbor.
I told her I wish I knew the song she had written down for us to sing. Age of technology, you know, we can't live in it. She's got to get this right. This is the way we learn church. Thankful for the grace of God. Grace of God. Good to be here again with all my friends and we've known some of them all of our life. Get that right. Y'all can clap. That's all right.
Thank you. grace. I've never heard that, but I like it. I like it. It's good.
Heavy. All right. Our next act is from Emmanuel Baptist Church, and Jacob and Rachel Abbott are going to sing Good Father.
Well, she's half right. We're gonna sing, you're gonna sing with us too. Two songs later, we're gonna sing too, so I figured I'd go to keep you a warm up after that.
To you are now, love by you.
Baptist? And First Baptist? They're not here? Oh. Okay. All right. Well, they call me. Okay. I hope they didn't get confused about where it was. Okay. All right. I guess we'll move along. This next act is not on your program. It's going to be a single. And he called me just actually a short while ago. He's a high school senior, and he's in the First Baptist Church here praise team, and he has a version of, I kept saying, is that Amazing Grace? He said, no, the song is, This is Amazing Grace. So, and then after he comes, Preston, after he comes and sings and plays for us, we're going to sing Amazing Grace, okay? Preston.
Thank you.
different places, have different backgrounds, have different styles of worship, still have so much we have in common that we worship God. We just all need to keep the main thing, Yeah. All right, we're going. It's printed on the back of your program. If you need the, if you need words, and we're going to sing "Amazing Grace" together. Okay. Want to stand? Yeah, let's stand.
Join me in praying to dismiss our service tonight. Father, you're worthy of all of our praise. We give you glory and honor, and I'm so grateful for those that came tonight and shared their gifts to bring you glory. I pray that you would watch over us as we travel home. I pray that we would take the joy of the Lord with us and that we would share it with those around us. I ask that you would bless the remainder of this week. God, let us continually praise you for all that you are. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you and thanks for coming.